Hi.
Hi.
What are you doing out here?
Just need some fresh air.
I've been looking all over the place for you.
Yeah.
You want to hear the results of your CAT scan?
I know the results.
You do? Who told you?
No one has to tell me. I'm fine, right?
Physically, you're fine. You have the cardiovascular system of King Kong's first cousin. It's just emotionally, you're a mess. And frankly, brother, anybody who wastes the potential you got pisses me off.
Yeah, well, it pisses me off, too.
Well, what are you going to do about it?
I don't know. Shinto philosophy teaches you to accept life as a seasonal occupation.
Sounds like bull Shinto to me.
I really burned your ass on that treadmill.
Sure. You also beat my SAT score, so you're great at taking tests every few years. I mean, BFD. Look, here's the thing, Shinto. There's this bike race in Colorado.
The hell of the West.
Right. It's the last time I'm going to race in it, and I'd really like
it. I would love to.
What?
Race.
Give me a break, would you? I'm trying to talk you into it. And I had all speech prepared about how we'd never race together, and this might be our last chance, the summer's team.
Marcus, it's just one thing.
What?
I'm not shaving my legs.
We'll talk about it. I think maybe we should give Mom a call. What do you think?
Okay.